My name is Tereza Martinkova. I come from Prague, Czech Republic, and I major in management with emphasis in international business and minor in economics. Because I really like the fact that it has double accreditation, the Austrian one and the American one, and I really enjoy the American system when I can choose which courses I take. Not always even choose, sometimes I'm forced into some courses, but they ended up being my favorite courses, and I learned so much that I didn't even expect, and you cannot get there at any, get that at any European university, just Webster has that. So when I was in high school, I really wasn't sure what I wanted to do. I was confused a lot. That's part of why I chose American system. And I went with management because I thought you cannot go wrong with business. But then I also got to take some international relations classes. And all that together just made sense and gives you much better overview of what's happening in the world. And from there, you can go anywhere. If you're not sure what you want to be, go with business and international relations, because you will always get somewhere. I got accepted for my master's to Georgetown University in Washington, D.C. I'm going to be studying data science with analytics for about 2 years, but I still want to come back to Europe to work here because I just fell in love with the culture in Austria.